Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to episode 19, Blocking Content from Unknown Websites in Internet Explorer 9 here on HelpDesk TV. When you visit a website, some content might be provided by a different website. That content could be used to gather information about which pages you visit on the internet. Tracking protection blocks this content from websites that appear on tracking protection lists. There's a personalized tracking protection list included with Internet Explorer that's generated automatically based on sites you visit. You can also download tracking protection lists, and then Internet Explorer will periodically check for updates to these lists. To turn on tracking protection, open Internet Explorer, click the Tools button, point to Safety, and then click Tracking Protection. To download a tracking protection list, click on the link Get a Tracking Protection List Online. As of this video, there are 9 protection lists to choose from. Selecting the next arrow will show you additional tracking lists. When you have chosen a list you wish to download, just click on the Add button. Here, I have chosen the first tracking protection list by Fanboy. A window will pop up for you to decide to either add the list or not add the list. If you are satisfied with your choice, click the Add List button. Returning to the tracking protection screen shows the list has been downloaded and is now active. If you wish to remove the list at any time, simply highlight the tracking protection list you wish to remove and click the Remove button. If you are ever curious to know just what the list contains and is protecting you from, right-click the list you're curious about and select More Information. Now, just scroll down the mega list of sites you are protected from. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.